Yo, what is up? Feeling a bit better today. Thought I played some more of The Witcher 3. And I'm gonna do just that. That's cool. Game automatically saves your progress, blah blah blah, who cares? Seen that already. Load. Of Guardian, something. Let's do it.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Hold on, hold on. Opening up my Twitch, getting everything ready. Done this a while ago, but I forgot. We're good, we're good. It's gonna be loading screen anyway, so let's go to Villain now. Open the rest up in a minute. Put my gear back on. What happened to my robe? Rip. Vatkalun? I have a quest over here. Can this thing go away, please? Thank you. Where's. Hold on. Went? Nah.
See you.
Out of here. And we gone, boys. Where are we going? How do I zoom out? Our world map. The villain. Hangman's tree.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Don't know how long I'll be playing this game for today. Since I kind of want to do some multiplayer things, but yeah. Yes, a Rooney. Game, I believe in you. There we go. Velen. Within Temeria. Temeria. Rip those fuckboys. All right. Got some wolves over there. To the road.
Slower.
Bless you. Grab all those. What's up, fuckboys? How's it going? I'm the freak. Okay.
Not so fast, Roach.
Hi. Priest?
What do you want?
Rejoice, for even a creature as depraved and base in nature as you can serve the glory of the eternal fire. Someone must see to the corpses on the battlefield. Necrophages defile those not already rotting in mass graves. This is not right.
That's to be my good deed for the day.
A handsomely profitable one, I might add. I know your kind don't work for free.
Fine.
All right, I'll take care of it.
This will count amongst your merits. The more good one works in life, the more hallowed things are. Yes. Splendid. Here are the holy oils. Dash generously and set alight, understood? I wish it to flare up to the sky, for the glory of the eternal fire and all that.
Once I've incinerated the bodies, where'll I find you?
I shall be near the bridge to Novigrad.
Alright, I'll do this right now. Find and burn the bodies lying at the pits on the battlefield. What do we have here? Wild dog. How did you miss those three hits? Carol, please. Oh, you fuck boy.
Yeah, sure stinks like a mass grave. Now for the holy oils. Hope they burn well.
Oh, he hit me. Oh, pooch. Back up. Oh, we killed the ruffian. That works. There we go, easy. Do these. All that good stuff. Grab the dog tallow and burn the bodies.
Now for a shot of Igni.
There we go. The next one. Should probably get Roach, but whatever. It's fine. Some Florins, whoa. Okay. Let's do it.
Sure stinks like a mass grave. Now for the holy oils. Hope they burn well.
Come on. You already have full HP. Don't even try to heal. What are you doing? Yeah. There we go. Don't hit me. Now one more. Hi. I missed. Oh, he stunned me. We're good, we're good. Rude. Loot all of these. Yo, what's up, JJ? Vial. Grab all that good stuffs.
Now for a shot of Igni.
Alright. Burn the corpses. We good. Alright, Roach, where you at? Come here, fuckboy. Out. Alright. Right up here. Get off your horse.
Shit. One's still alive.
Oh, I didn't pop one. Don't die on me. Hold on. Heal up. There you go, dude. You're my hero. How are you? Titus?
If it ain't that fucking priest, it's corpse eaters. I'm done with this damn town.
A priest?
We'd agreed to meet as usual, just a larger delivery. Good customer, I thought. Then they whipped out blades.
We still talking about the priest of Eternal Fire?
We still talking about a priest of the Eternal Fire?
I'd say so. Beat-stained pricks can't be trusted. This one had ordered premium-grade Fistech from me 3 times, everything perfect, but the fourth, his man came at us with knives, sought to knock us out of trade. Shoved me in that ditch with the corpses. Must have thought the ghouls would take care of the rest.
And to make sure, he hired a witcher to burn the bodies, destroy any evidence.
A witcher? Meaning you? So what now?
Nothing. Didn't pay me to burn the living.
Oh, thank the gods, it's true what they say. Though mutants, you live by a code. Oh, thank you, witcher.
Alright. Grab these. Ashes, now the bodies. Burn them.
Now for a shot of Igni.
Pop a swallow to meditate. Do these. Our roach, where you at, fuckboy? Refill these, and we're good. Got a bit to go. What are you doing? 220. Whoa, what are you doing? Come on. Hi. Oop, West. Get off. I didn't do anything, it wasn't me. Hi.
Interest you in a pass? Shake Mr. Ram. Why are you?
These passes, what are they?
What kind of pass are we talking about?
You don't know. Redanians hold all the forts across the Pontar. Can't get through with our pass. But you're in luck. So happens I've got a few to sell.
What? Could dress up like Radovid and buy a gilded carriage for that much.
What am I to do if you can't afford it?
Sure, why not? Go any lower?
No deal.
Whoa, hold up. Might have a little work for you. Reduce the price for a job well done, eh?
What kind of work?
What kind of work?
Nearby. Just to the southeast. My sister's husband's got a business. He and some lads tidy up battlefields. Problem is, there's always swarms of shite bothering them. You know, them monsters drawn to corpses. Give them some protection, and I'll swing you one beautiful discount.
Okay. That is really itchy behind me.
All right, see what I can do.
Talk to the Eternal Fire Priest, then do that. Make papers. Hi.
Well, Witcher, have you completed your task?
Why hadn't anyone burned the corpses earlier?
Why do you priests take an interest in the fallen so late?
The Church of the Eternal Fire's first duty is to the living. You've no notion of the work we did just after the battle. The wounded needed tending, refugees, pastoral care. We had sermons to deliver, donations to collect.
Relieved to hear it. What would the people have done without you?
Care of the graves.
So, took care of the graves. Interesting, actually. One of the corpses proved to be quite, well, alive, and pretty talkative.
What do you mean?
Fistech dealer. One of them survived. Had an awfully interesting story to tell.
Intriguing. I would purchase this story from you. For all time. Exclusively.
I don't take bribes.
You can hire me, but you sure as hell can't buy me.
Ah. An impasse. Then it will be cheapest to kill you. 3-1. Surely we'll manage, Witcher or not. Take him! Die!
Oh, I still have Agni on. Hold on.
Come on, I'm closer.
He's down. Oh, you're rude, boy. Rip. Any loot, boyo? No? Okay. $200 crowns, here we go. Quest. You know, the crossroads of fake papers. Not that far. can't loot those. Where are you going?
Damn.
Oh, you're rude boy. Are we the high level? Might take a while. You wanna help, homies? Or nah? Hold on, that go. Swallow. Ooh. Stop running, please. Come on. Refresh you. Don't you heal? Stop it. He's still healing. Maybe a stun will help on him. Stop it from healing him. Yeah, stop him. Oh, you're rude boy. Halfway dead. Let's do it. Nah, you gotta stop, homeboy. Actually, another one? I'm gonna run away. Never gonna happen. I died, whatever. Not a high enough level. Come on.
Come on. I'm so tired. Where am I? They're dead. Okay. Grab the money. Or not. Let me see. Quest. We can do... Connection, maybe? event. I'm okay. We'll do the collection. Our connection. Horse. Come on.
Come on.
600 out.
Slow. Giddy up.
I'm gonna do the road actually. Go this way. Go this way. Oh, I love you, Roach. You're great. Interesting road. Non-existent. My favorite ride. Out.
That's it, Roach.
Get off, Roach. Niners, how long? I think on the hours, and then they're after me. They are. I'll be fine. Made it.
Yeah, a stranger! Saw him over there!
Strangers coming! Run for your lives!
I'll not give her up, not on me life!
Oh yeah.
Hey, you
won't do it.
They'll kill us and take our own
money. So I'll slaughter her myself. Hide your corpse near the floorboard.
Looking for a man. Goes by Hendrik.
What you want with him?
Want to talk to him.
What about?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
You gotta go. I'll open the back way for you.
Got company. Who is it?
Innkeeper Vodka.
Who's this? In?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see?
Oi, great boy. What's the point of having two swords?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers, too.
You fucking deaf. Gonna say who you are? Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
Care for a drink?
How about I buy everybody around?
Why would you?
Got the coin for it. Simple as that.
I don't drink with strangers.
We share a round, won't be strangers anymore. Then we go our separate ways.
And which way might yours be?
Novigrad.
On my way to Novigrad.
City of whores and whoremongers.
Cheers.
To your health and mine.
Bottoms up.
If you want a rest, come with me. I've a bench you can use.
Alright, where are we at?
And there's the bumpkin with what looks like his son. That's on the pretty side, I think, of himself.
I see, probably disguised his daughter.
Horson's always managed that.
Thanks for not starting a row with those swine.
I don't generally poke my nose in other people's business.
Looking to stay the night?
No.
Hmm.
I'm looking for Hendrik.
Man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Looked that away this morning, saw a strange glow. Imperials on the raid, perhaps. But who knows?
Anything else you can tell me about Hendrik?
Odd fellow. Arrived from who knows where and for no apparent reason. Shacked up with a widow whose husband was stabbed for a scrap of bread.
Baron's men don't like strangers.
Aye, he stays out of their way. Always seems to know when they're coming. Always manages to disappear.
Thanks, Inkeep.
I've only been playing for 40 minutes. Alright. I might have to take a little break. I am not really feeling well. I'll do this quest, then maybe take a little break and come back later. I'm not sure. Take some medicine or something. Come here, Roche. Let's go. Not that horse. Get off. Take Roach. Roach. There you go. Come on, Roach. Re-30 out. Got some fuckboys over here. Back up, you hit me. It's fine. Dog, please. We're fine. Bench him off right here. There we go. What do you got in you? Dog tallow?
Be gone! Leave me be, whoever you is! Get away!
Calm down. It's over.
It's over. All's past, never to be restored. I'll not forget that ever.
Looking for a man named Hendrik, supposed to live in this village.
Aye, he did. No longer. They nabbed him in that hut. If you'd have heard the cries, sir, if you'd have heard how a man can scream, how he can suffer.
Tell me what happened here, step by step.
They took him. Took them all. The sun was waning, see? And the dusk went crimson like blood. Thought to myself, strange. The toads, I cannot hear them.
Thank you.
save terror through and through. Hendrix screamed, then he begged. By the end, he could do naught but moan. Here long, the terrors. Yet the village froze like in the heart of winter.
You in that hut when they rode off?
No, and I'll not set foot there. Never.
Farewell, and peace of mind to you.
Hit up the hut. Dude, that stuff got some meat. Alright. What do we got in here? Platter.
There's a draft. Gotta be a space under this rubble. Guess I should do some cleaning.
And Hendrik?
Tortured him. Maybe they missed something. Maybe hid something in his jerkin. Damn, he's cold as ice. Nothing here. Should check his boots. Blood. Congealed. Key hidden in his boot. Gotta fit a keyhole. Somewhere nearby, hopefully.
Alright, put that inside the drop. The crawl space. There we go. Let's go down. I'm hurt. Tamria Stranger, daughter of the Bloody Baron, simply kidnapped. Hard to be rewarded for whoever finds her or brings her in.
Charcoal shipment. Hendrik was masquerading as a merchant. What's this? Notes among the ledger entries. Clever. Interesting headings. Missing and wanted. Subject appeared in Skellige. Also sighted in Novigrad. Appearance unchanged. Ashen hair, scarred face, avoids contact with others. Drunken swine. So-called Baron hosted subject at his castle, or should I say, illegally appropriated fort. Reason unknown. Talk to Baron at Crow's Perch. Clashed with a witch. Subject landed in swamp, encountered a witch. Conflict ensued. Cause unknown. Find the witch. Talk to the peasantry. Village of Midcops. Caution advised. I'm being observed. Don't know by whom or why. Unsettling signs. Dog ran off. Water in bucket froze solid. Strange glow observed in the sky. Ill omen, peasants say. Somehow they learned Hendrik was looking for Ciri. Thus the torture. I'm too late. My only leads, the Baron, and some witch. Damn.
Alright. To the castle.
80 XP, whoa. We high rolling now. Horace, where you at? I'll probably get there and then take a little break. Some medicine in me. I'll probably be back around 7, I'm guessing. Seems a good time. Don't know what I'm doing at 7, but yeah, I'll come back at 7. As long as I'm still alive. Some enemies. Okay. Go left. Holster your sword, Carol. It's okay. $120 out. Find the Baron. Anything to sell?
Spot a cider for you? Or a bit of dry curd? Me lad is not exactly burst him, but what I got sure to please.
Sure.
Like to take a look.
Get rid of these, don't need them. Nope. I'm gonna sell these. Never gonna use them. That's all fine. Get rid of these. I gotta read that still. And you. You can go. Ash. Alright. We good? Yeah, we're good. Isn't there a blacksmith here? What do you have anyway? You have a torch, saddle, a book, some cards. Yeah. Alright. We good, we good.
Farewell.
Alchemy. Anything to do in here? Nope. Okay.
Depends who's asking.
A witcher. Want to talk to him.
Yeah. And I want to plough the lovely Queen Cyril.
Seen this man before. In at the crossroads. You brought us around. As I recall, you were to go your separate way.
I did.
It led me here. Got to talk to the Baron.
Oh, aye. What about?
Something important. His ears only.
Fine. Lodrin, let him in. If he makes any trouble, well, we outnumber him.
Open the gate. Sergeant! Ardle! Witcher, to see the Baron. Don't want no disturbances. That clear?
What do you think?
Grab those. Probably read them. Get all the information. Other. You. Yep.
You fucking go like this. There we go.
Guard called you a sergeant. You a Temerian soldier?
Not your concern, mate.
Deserter.
Temerian army don't exist no more.
So what are you all doing here?
Had a choice after the Black Ones thrashed us. Let it lie and try to lead normal lives, or continue to resist, join the guerrillas, and fight for our beloved Temeria till death do us part. We chose the former.
And the Baron, your commander?
Yeah. Commander.
I can't run. Bloody Baron.
Infozima, now those were balls. Attended a few, me and my Annie. Oh, how we danced, how we twirled, ha ha ha!
Ooh!
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, hey!
Enough. I don't care how you do it, but the deliveries must be weekly.
Won't you stay for tea?
No. Besides, you've another guest.
Hi.
Look at that. Didn't even stay for tea. In spite of all that blabbering about how cultured the nation is.
Rumors rarely find confirmation in reality, especially the ones about foreigners.
Right you are. I know who you are. Believe I also know why you've come. We'll talk inside.
That was a fabulous troll, the Red Baron. If I do say so myself.
Make yourself at home. It would have put the bloody vodka. Ah, there it is. A snifter.
Sure.
Why not?
Ha! A man after my own heart. With Foltes dead and Natalis whereabouts unknown. Bloody hell, who's a loyal Temerian to drink to these days?
Himself and his company?
Good enough. To the matter at hand, I'm Philip Strenger. Now the Blobtits round here call me the Bloody Baron.
Geralt of Rivia. Blobtids call me the Butcher of Blaviken.
I said already, I know who you are. Truth be told, it's the only reason we're talking. How do you like it here in Velen?
Lovely.
Lovely place. Swamps, bogs, marshes everywhere.
Exactly. Someone loses their way around here, it becomes damn hard to find.
What are you getting at?
Many have lost loved ones here. Some their wives, others their daughters.
Get to the point already.
Ciri, that's why you've come, isn't it?
So she was here.
She showed up some time ago. Exhausted, wounded, and stinking like a soaked hound after a hard hunt. Later, I learned she'd come from the swamp.
That white screen, though.
Said some beasts from the woods attacked her before she could reach the village.
Well,
that was close. I must leave this place.
that seems like a good place to take a little break. I'll be back at like, can I save it here? I can. All right, I'll be back at like around 7, 3 hours from now, if I know what I'm doing. But yeah, I'll be back in like 3 hours. Get some medicine, rest up a little bit. But yeah, I will be back later.